Hello everyone, welcome to another problem statement. It says click in the right half of the button. So basically this is one button and they want to click it on the right half. Okay, now let's get started. So I'll quickly fire up my scan. This is a very basic problem statement if you know the right statement for this. Okay, the right keyword. So all we gotta do is capture this particular button. So I'll click on scan and I'll get this button. I'll just quickly validate this. This is fine. I'll just put a wild card for more stability and I'll go here and I'll see this is fine. It is taking ID and I will save this. Okay. Now I will copy paste this thing into the test cases. Okay. Now all we got to do is we have to click on the right half. But if you send it directly on this particular button, it is going to click in the middle. But if you want to click on the right, so you put the curly brackets here and you put click, whatever keyword you're using, it will by default give the syntax. So here if you see, you have the option to give it in pixels or you can give it in percentage as well. Okay, so how does it work? I'll show you that. So basically the command goes in this particular way, that you write whatever the command is, click, and then you put two curly brackets and then you close this. Okay, now the first part shows the x-axis. So this is going to be your x-axis and this is going to be your y-axis. Now we want it to be clicked on the right hand side. Okay, so anything above than 50 should work, and for a safer side we can take 75. Okay, now in case of y-axis, inside this it does not matter from up to down where we are clicking, but on a safer side let's click in the middle. So I'll put it 50 here. Now we have to mention the percentage here, so I'll put this, I'll put percentage here. You can use pixels as well, but in this particular problem statement this makes more sense. So I'll click out of it, and the moment you click out of it, if your syntax is correct, it will display like this. Now let's quickly run this and see if it works, and I'll make this back in focus. So see, it went to that particular side and our problem is solved. Now if you want, you can change these numbers accordingly. 75 is to be taken on the far right side, but if you want you can put 55 and 60 or 95, whatever you want. Okay, so that's also this automation problem. Do take a look at the series in which I have covered all the different automation problems. If you like this, do like, share and subscribe. Thank you very much. Have a great day.